The Agency Group, one of the world's top talent agencies, recently upgraded from a Nortel system to Avaya IP Office, preserving a significant portion of its original Nortel investment while enhancing its communications around the world.
We're artist representatives. We're responsible for taking an artist that might be up and coming or developing their skills and guiding them through the music business. Nickelback is one of the larger Canadian acts that we represent. The Black Keys out of the U.S., Pink Floyd, Alexis on Fire, Metric, the list goes on and on. We've been a Nortel house since our company started. They used to say in Canada, nobody ever got fired for buying Nortel. Avaya had integrated into their new system the ability to hook up Nortel hardware to an Avaya IP Office system. And for us, that was a huge plus because roughly 50% of your investment is going to be in the hardware of the phones. We have to stay connected with our clients, with the artists that we deal with. That's where our phone systems really come into play.
Avaya IP Office offers a range of productivity solutions for specific users. The agency group chose Power User to keep on-the-go executives connected and productive.
With the IP Office, we have software that we install on our agents' laptops called SoftPhone. And as long as they have access to Wi-Fi, they can stay connected by making phone calls, receiving phone calls. We had one of our executives spend 2 weeks in China. He was using his soft phone the entire time. When he checked out of the hotel, all the other people he was traveling with had long distance charges of $3,000 to $4,000 on their hotel bill. He had zero because the entire time he was using his soft phone. The IP Office from Avaya has 128 person conference bridge. So it gives us the ability to hold our internal and external calls that have 20 or 25 people and essentially do it at no cost to us.
The agency group now has Avaya IP Office in Toronto and its headquarters in London, and Nortel Systems at its offices in Los Angeles, New York, and Malmo, Sweden.
And we're able to continually communicate with the other offices using a 4-digit extension. Avaya IP Office is giving us the ability to save money on toll calls overseas, conference calling, inter-office calls, and we're able to retain our T-Series sets from Nortel. We actually planned to do some training, but it wasn't necessary. So when you factor in all the savings, it could be $20,000, $40,000, $50,000. I had some concerns about our staff's ability to learn a new phone system. The Avaya people assured us that they had taken all the steps necessary to integrate Nortel functionality into the IP Office system, and they were true to their word. All my concerns were unfounded. Everything was installed perfectly, ran perfectly, and continues to run perfectly.